What's up, guys? Prometheus here, and today we're going to be using Clipchamp to make a TikTok video. So let's get right into it, guys. We're going to go ahead and create video, and then we're just going to go ahead and add our clip that we wish to, in my case, it would be a recording of my Twitch stream, but we're going to actually try to make it a 30-second video and keep it nice and it's neat. Now you can either click and drag it onto here, or you can just click the plus sign onto there. So we want to make it at least 30 seconds long. So we're just gonna find. Let's see, we gotta find a good spot, maybe. Let's see, let's get one that we were at die or something. Just gonna go ahead and once we have it right here, we're just gonna click our split and we're gonna delete this one by pressing the delete key. And we'll just bring it over here and work from there. There we go. And it's about we need to make it a little shorter than that. Right there, and then we'll delete this, and that's 2 minutes. I know TikTok's about, I think that's gonna be fine. Let's see, let's try to hold, we're gonna hold the control key and then put the wheel on the mouse up a little bit and kind of zoom in a little bit more. We'll slide it on over here. And let's get to, we'll try to shorten it as best as we can. About right there, maybe. Let's slip right there, and then we'll snip again and check that out. Let's see. Snip this part, boom. And then we'll bring it over once more. About a minute. Perfect. I think that's going to be good enough for now. So now what we need to do is, we have like a little clip here. We're going to want to, right here on the right, that's 16 by 9, so that would be like a YouTube video. We're going to put down and do a portrait, which is good for a story, IG mode video. So that's what we're going to need. But if you do something right here, social feeds and stuff, that's not going to let you upload it. So we'll put it right here, portrait. I think, yeah. Double check. That's good for YouTube and good for mobile video. Perfect, that's what we want to do. And we'll bring it so we can zoom in a little bit. Yeah, let's do the best we can to make sure we can get it there. Okay, so now we'll zoom in fact here. Okay. We have the one, so we're gonna need at least three of these to make it three tracks of this, or we're gonna have to duplicate this, duplicate it, and duplicate it once more. We're gonna go ahead and bring this one up and over, and then same thing with this one, up and over, boom. Okay, so now we got three. Now it's best just to mute all but one, because it's going to be extra loud if you don't. And then we'll bring the back one right here. We're just going to go ahead and make it that the background. So I'm going to click it and drag as best as we can. And come on, don't fail on me. All right, and then actually we can go actually highlight and transform here. And crop the fill, that's pretty much the easiest way to go there. And of course we have this one, we're going to leave the middle one alone, and this one we're going to try to use that as our cam. We'll do that as best we can here. It's gonna be like that. That's gonna be a little tricky. I don't think we can use any part as special masking tools or not, so that might be an issue there. Let's see, I'll fit, no, okay. The idea now we can do is, instead of doing that, let's just do the middle one and bring it up. Sorry guys, okay, middle. Position it because PIP won't do much, honestly. And let's keep messing with it, stretch it out a little bit more and stretch. Boom. And we're just gonna actually just take this one and try to bring it. We need to bring this one towards this being squirrely. There we go, nice and easy. And then, bingo. There we go. And we got this just like that. So now we want to do is, we got this one. We want to select it and make this one a little better. So we'll let the webcam go away. Webcam. Stretch it out a little bit longer. Once you get better, you get better at it the more you do it and stuff. So there you go. And then we want to, in the background, the big picture, we want those filters. And we're looking for something, we want to blur it out or as best we can. So we can just add that. Just click and boom. And there you go. So it kind of makes it pretty simple and easy. But we kind of want to somehow add our little text or something right here that we want to let them know that we're streaming on, if we're streaming on Twitch or whatever. So we'll try, let me see if I can bring in something. Let's see, Twitch, let's see, bring that in, and it's preparing. So we kind of want it to go, I want to say, yeah, we'll put it right here. Actually, we want to kind of maybe take it the whole beginning here. I think that'd be perfect. So let's just go ahead and add it to the timeline just like that. And we'll play it and see what we're doing here. All right, so now we want to actually move it down. Probably like right here. And then boom, boom. And bingo. And we got this at Streamlabs. It's free, so that's pretty good. A pretty cool little usefulness right there. Okay, so we have that done, and all we need now is just to export it if we want. So in order, when we're ready to export it, we'll just bring it down here to export, and we'll just stick 720p for social media, which is pretty good. And then it will upload it. We can change the title if we want. We'll just do, we'll use the clip. Let's just say, what was this? This was Wave, Gravewood. Gravewood Highlight. Sure. And then if we wanted to, we can send it directly. Once, if everything's linked, we can send it directly to TikTok, or we can upload it to YouTube. I had to wait to upload it to YouTube because we need to, if you were making a short, we didn't mean to make sure we go back into the description and hashtag shorts in the description. That way it will actually be in the shorts category. But there you have it. It's pretty much self-explanatory from here. It does take a little bit, but this is also free. And in case you're wondering how to edit regular videos, I have a video where I do a regular gameplay of editing from start to finish. We'll have a card up above now. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell. See you guys next video. Happy editing.